Race in the open maiden. Track back and away they go. And Suspicious Mind stepped away quickly from near the inside. There's Master Baby. Big Frank is carving across as well. Fantastic on the move, and so is Big Lawyer. But on settling, Suspicious Mind is going to be joined by Big Lawyer. Now third tucked away on the inside is Big Frank, and outside of him, Master Baby. Fantastic is now racing fifth, and they were followed by Jerome Gold, Prawn Fried Egg, Big China, Yin Yang, and Hexmark is the tail ender. Down the side, 800 to go, and Suspicious Mind is the lamplighter at this stage. Out by two, Big Lawyer second, outside of Big Frank, then Master Baby. A further two off, Fantastic. There's Jerome Gold making a move, and then Prawn Fried Egg from Yin Yang, and then Big China and Hexmark, the tail ender. They enter the lane, and Suspicious Mind has put himself into overdrive, and he shot away. He starts to open up below the 400. Big Frank, the stablemate, is giving chase. Master Baby stays on, and dropping outwards, Big Lawyer. It is still Suspicious Mind under J-Lo. 200 left. Master Baby trying hard from Big Frank. It's going to be Suspicious Mind, though. He's too good for them here in the open maiden. And Suspicious Mind under Jackson Lowe scores well. Suspicious Mind from Master Baby and Big Frank. And then Jerome Gold on the outside there is Jerome Gold. And then came Yin Yang, Fantastic, Big Lawyer, Big China. Then came Hexmark, and tailed off in the run, Prawn Fried Egg. Suspicious Mind finally breaks through over Master Baby and Big Frank. The stablemate of the winner winding up third. Fourth is number four, Jerome Gold. And that was an easy victory there for Suspicious Mind. Jackson Lowe combining there with Simon Dunderdale. And breaking through at his seventh local start. And coming off some very good form lines. His only unplaced effort was in a Class 4 contest last time out, but dropping back to the maiden company this afternoon. And he's had eight starts overall. He only started on the one occasion back in New Zealand, and was unplaced on that occasion. So he's had the eight race starts now for the one win and five placings overall. So quite a consistent performer since coming across to Malaysia. And he deserved that victory. 17-8 the return there for Suspicious Mind. And that is Suspicious Mind number two, a five-year-old bay gelding by Duporth, out of Elysian Dancer, trained by Simon Dunderdale for the Indrapura stable and ridden by Jackson Lowe. The runner-up is the five, Master Baby, Arnukman for H.Y. Cheng, and third is one, Big Frank, T. Amar, for the Dunderdale stable. And fourth goes the way of number four, Jerome Gold, ridden by Winston Cheer. 2.514 the numbers. The time is 1.18.4. 1.18.4 the time. And standing by for the margins to filter through. And they won't be far away. It is 2.514. The margins are 2.25 by 3, with a length and a quarter to fourth.